Let's play!
Hello, bitches.
Hey.
That is inappropriate. That's us.
You want to get started on this?
Daddy? What's up, Bastard?
Sure.
So this is Blops 2.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween. Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, this was in Australia.
I'm
also in Australia.
Oi!
A special zombie-related one.
Do they celebrate that down there? So
I hope they celebrate oi.
They don't really celebrate Halloween anywhere outside of America.
Halloween's not a real thing.
And,
don't tell my coven that.
Nope.
Dude, they have fucking spiders and snakes and all the nothing
yeah.
scary
Ray's
shit.
Probably dead by now.
I don't want
they have vampire
that,
koalas.
Rip.
Yeah. I don't want to live anywhere that you don't need behind. Blood sacrifice.
Yeah, what are those?
Chlamydia is actually vampirism. I don't know if you knew
drop
that.
Bears.
Yeah,
like
drop
that.
Bears.
Yeah.
What is this?
All right.
Somebody asked me what that was. I'm like, what the fuck is that? Upon further review, it's not real.
All right, so we're friends, right?
No.
I mean, for now,
like in game
that's
or
we're friends.
So,
I don't remember how this works.
What
we,
Crouch? Okay.
The me, Lindsay, and Matt are on a team, and then you three on our team. And
okay.
We're trying to survive zombies while fucking each other over.
All
right. How do we fuck each other over again?
CDC. Why would we not just
sir,
shoot each other?
Sir, from the CDC, get
because,
on the ground. Sir, get on the ground.
You're
infected.
Sir,
poison. Poison, sir. All right.
I'm so sorry.
You got that flame.
You don't lose a lot of health if we shoot each other.
We do or do not?
Do not. Like, you can leave the zombies for them and shit like that.
Ah, God damn it. Matt, you lit me on fire.
How do I like, well, you know. I just wanted to give you a very, very hot hug.
God, I haven't played zombies in so long.
Their heads are pretty immune to bullets.
That seems like zombies' weaknesses.
Isn't this round one?
Yeah.
You don't even need to be shooting on round one, right?
Oh, shit.
You just knife everything.
I was on
fire
as well.
I have yet to do it.
Fair point.
If you want to maximize your points, though, it's like four shots and a knife.
It's been a long time since I played this.
Come here,
we did like three, I want to say like four Let's Plays in this.
We did a lot.
Gonna let you know a little secret, never played zombies.
You slow me down.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
you're
just like,
Ray's
oh.
team.
Yeah.
And,
you
Ray
erupted
is
butterflies.
Like the,
when
I'm gonna let you know a secret, not gonna fucking matter.
Full of butterflies.
It's beautiful.
I opened the door.
No. I'm gonna call it now. Ray's gonna be the last one standing. He'll be running around with an entire field
I think when our team
behind.
Goes down, it's over though, right?
Yeah, if one full team goes down.
We are all on fire, all three of us.
And the other team finishes the round, they win.
Not enough money.
Like, why did they light the porch on fire?
It seemed like a good
not?
Idea at the time.
Ooh.
Ward off the neighbors.
Mystery box.
Why are you so judgmental, Matt?
Yeah, you clearly didn't grow up in Texas.
Have you ever had your neighbors try to break into your house?
Yeah.
No.
No.
Really?
I mean,
but,
no.
I've experienced that a few times. Oh, God, those are zombies.
Some of my neighbors were kind of white trash, and they went swimming in their neighbor's pool
while
they were out of town.
Nobody save Ray.
He's already down?
Oh, shit.
Ray. Don't revive him.
I would jump off this balcony, but that
Can
seems
I
like it hurt
you?
My legs.
Why would you want to save me?
Don't
I
save
the
me.
Team.
That's because you're Ray. I need you to be alive.
No,
I'm coming.
Can't.
I'm coming, Ray.
Yeah.
Here, I'll help you, Ray.
Too.
I'm helping you up.
Where are guns?
I remember we can fuck with each other with grenades or something. All right,
two of their guys are down.
Matt, please.
Hey, there was a zombie, and there are bullets. And
all right, so Lindsay's our only hope.
Jack,
Lindsay, come on.
Jack did the smart thing. He led zombies over.
Grenade!
I believe he said he was going to help.
I'm healing you as I'm on fire.
Thank you, Ray.
Good.
All right, we're going.
All right, there we go.
Mulligan.
Oh, I should have done mystery box.
Should have.
Oh, right, the mystery box.
You don't get money for rebuilding?
It's the box.
You do, yeah.
It's good. A mystery,
you do in single player.
At a certain point.
Yeah.
Oh.
Got
you would be great.
Sorry, man.
Bullets.
Everyone is a flame.
All right, mystery box.
Flame on.
It's up here by me.
Mystery box.
Tractor.
Oh, hey. Go away.
Christ.
Oh, that's a fun-looking gun.
What'd you get?
A Galil.
A Galil. That shit's pretty good.
That'll do.
Galil White?
It's pronounced Jalal.
Oh, God, I'm dead. Oh, Jack saved me. Thank you.
That guy was Steve Urkel.
That's where the shotgun is.
I got it there, Matt.
Thank you.
Did I do that?
Oh, now I'm getting
Did
my
I do that?
Isn't there Juggernaut?
Get out of my house, Steve!
Juggernaut
is like the coolest
get
person alive,
house,
right?
What? Steve.
Galil White?
Yeah, he is.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Did you see Peele in...
Reginald
Bell Jackson talking to
that
each other on Twitter.
No.
That's pretty funny.
You mentioned it, though.
Awesome. Yeah.
That's pretty fucking funny.
He asked how close they were, and he said, I can't answer that because Jaleel's still on Twitter.
So is the fire coming from the ground just hell?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Yeah, it's
cool.
Constantly there. It doesn't go away.
No, it's Alabama.
Zap gun.
Gotcha.
That is
hell, Jack. Oh, I got a sniper rifle.
Shots fired.
I drove through there once.
Yeah.
It was the only time I ever felt like I was in danger.
No, seriously, though. If you go through Alabama, shots will be fired.
Come on, guys. It's not that bad. I grew up there, and I'm still alive.
But you escaped.
You're not there anymore.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I wanted to live.
You're like a recovery victim, yeah.
I feel the same way about my hometown.
You've been reinstitutionalized.
I can't not catch fire every time I walk over that.
Just jump
over
it.
Yeah, it happens to me too. I don't feel bad.
I
it's just because I'm so hot.
I need an ammo drop. Good
Ooh.
One.
Matt, he's so hot.
Send him
right
up
now.
The bomb!
Matt. Oh, nice. Who got that? Anybody? Is that Ryan?
Who is this?
Yeah, I did.
I rebuilt
the fort. Oh, mushroom.
Have we won yet?
No.
I think we're leading.
We've barely started
Jesus
yet.
Christ.
No.
I feel like I'm holding
need
Ray back.
A little revive.
No, nothing's happening so far.
Who's up?
There we go.
So this
what does Juggernog do?
Makes What's you harder
He screams
kill,
bitch
right?
a lot.
You go down less. Yeah.
Smashes Kitty Pride in the wall.
Can I push you off?
Where is
you think she just go through the wall, right?
Stupid helmet.
Right? Why didn't you activate your powers?
Oh, I remember where Juggernog is now. It's upstairs.
Yeah, it's upstairs.
I completely forgot until this
How
second.
Much is it?
2,500.
Don't want that.
Charles, no.
Don't want that.
Need a little river. I love that guy's accent.
Juggernog.
Reminds me of home.
Does it?
No.
Do you need a little revive?
Well, it's do you need a little revive? These guys you gotta say it with the twang, otherwise it doesn't make sense.
Oh God, I'm about to get twanged in the mouth.
So fine. you're from Georgia, right, Ryan?
So they say.
I'm like from right across the
Legend
river.
Legend has it.
Right across the border into which
Georgia.
Direction?
Into the horrible South Carolina direction.
Oh.
I used to live in South Carolina.
I'm so sorry for you.
Yeah, it sucked.
Yeah. That was my life before I moved here, by the way.
Columbia. Little 5 points.
Oh, man, you mean 5 points?
Yeah.
That's the best place to get drunk in college.
Yeah, it's...
Lindsay, no.
It is the place to be in Columbia. I went to college at the University of South Carolina for a little while. I was a game cop.
Jeff, you never
Again,
went to
really sorry.
Not very long. I think I did a semester there.
For what it's worth, I watched Lindsay die. I didn't save her.
Thanks, Jack.
You're welcome.
And meanwhile, I'm saving these CDC guys.
Why?
I don't really know the object Lindsay's of the game. I just want to kill zombies.
That's more or less the...
We just want to kill them better than their...
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay.
You just want to kill them better than our team.
So, I'm just supposed to let them die, basically.
Yeah, if they're
down.
You
can't really do anything about it.
What's the self-revive juice?
Is that Jack? No, it's Ryan.
Wait, you revive teammates faster?
Yeah, quick revive?
Yeah.
If they were Jack, I would just let it happen.
What?
What?
You're threatening my death again, Lindsay.
Maybe.
All right, time to get a new gun.
I mean, the only time I died, it was a direct result
glub,
of you,
glub,
Jack.
Glub,
glub. What are you drinking there, Jack?
I got some Juggernog.
Nice, dude.
Maybe I'll get a better gun.
A glowing box.
Really?
Max ammo's good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, damn it. There, I got a max ammo.
Wow, sweet war machine.
Cool.
Man, I'd kill for a gun that works.
Shit.
Watching Jeff use
You need
the
gun
machine.
To do that, though.
Like,
gotta stop lighting myself up.
There's, like, random grenades
Just
everywhere.
Yeah. Sorry, guys.
Okay.
Take a smoke break.
This gun is not
Be back
not
in
good.
Five.
Man, my telekinesis
All
is
right,
great.
I'm gonna hit the fuck.
Damn it. I have been murdered
Where are you?
By something. I'm over here.
I've been murdered by something.
Shit.
What could it be?
I would assume zombies, but I did not see anybody,
was
so I'm gonna go with ghosts.
Time?
Maybe.
Slow cripple of time.
I just picked up a giant glowing skull.
Hey, Matt, just shoot anything near me.
I will.
It's insta-kill, so just knife.
Nice.
Double right. points.
Damn it.
Zabble
Everybody
points.
In our, my team just knife.
All right.
Okay.
Knife until that little skull at the bottom
why
goes
is it gonna
away.
Be, why is it going to be your team? It can't be...
Because it doesn't matter for
yeah,
us.
Yeah, what do you mean your team?
All right. Team makeup lads. Team
Oh,
skull
no,
lads.
I'm down.
All right.
Help. Still alive.
Help.
Do you get double points for dying?
Oh, shit.
Ooh.
So oh,
double
shit,
points for helping me up.
Oh, insta kill.
Cool. All
right, stab everybody.
Get me up.
I'm getting you up.
Stabbing.
Calm down.
I want double.
Down.
Oh, Jeff needs to be revived.
All right, we got
this.
Insta kill. Insta kill.
Wow. Wow.
There are a lot of. Well, not going that way.
Yeah, there are.
Where's Jeff?
God, that was
the best part is you went after someone else. Oh, behind you, Ray.
Yeah, he's coming after me, man.
Oh,
okay.
Sorry.
What just happened?
I lost my instant.
Oh, I can't turn around. Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God, help.
God damn it.
Uh-oh. It's up to Jack now.
Jack, we're on the stairs.
Ryan and I are fine. You just got to help
Jack's
us.
Just going to let you die. He'll watch it happen.
I just love watching
Screwed.
Him run in there on fire.
God damn it.
Come on, Jack.
Ray's blocking me.
There we
I
go.
I won't do that. That's what asshole players do.
Jeez.
Really I lost
the only reason I did that, Jack, is the round
boss.
Was over, so we had time to dig around. Right. You're good now.
Butterflies
Ray's bastard man.
No, oh. If I turned sideways, then I definitely would have been bastard man.
Fuck,
oh, God,
man.
That scared me.
Bastard man needs some ammo.
Dennis is a bastard man.
What the hell is that? Oh,
what
Jesus.
Is this? Max
Ooh,
ammo.
Max
Ooh.
Ammo, thank you.
Oh.
It was glowy, I picked it up.
They're getting better
Lindsay
stuff
no.
than us.
Yeah, I could desperately use.
What is that music playing?
Kind of ammo.
Oh, you're down. I didn't even realize that.
I like that all the zombies are wearing overalls.
Ah, I'm down.
Look where we're at.
Again, Alabama.
Yeah.
Whoa. Down by the sofa.
I see you.
Are you?
Can you protect me?
We
fucking hell.
From what?
I'm coming.
The fucking zombies, man. From what?
Hold on, I'm coming. I'm coming.
From gingivitis.
Yeah.
Brush your teeth.
Hey, brush every day.
Tooth decay.
Gingivitis.
Damn it.
No, it's bad in there.
We drill holes in teeth.
Shit.
Thanks, Matt.
All right, he's down.
There's another one.
Sorry, there's a zombie like right there.
All right, Ryan, keep him off.
And that's a nuke thing. I don't know what that is.
Okay. I got Jeff up.
Going into the cloud.
The cloud seemed very helpful.
This is where I get a ray gun. All right, I'll,
everything goes to the cloud.
All right, try to get a max ammo.
Times two. I don't know what that does.
Times try to get any ammo. I don't have any.
Oh, shit, that's Lindsay. Shot Lindsay in the face.
Sorry.
She deserve it.
All right. Threw a grenade at me. That was a little rude.
You got some speed cola
How
now.
How rude.
Oh, my God. I can't aim for shit.
Oh, what is
Thanks, Rudy.
Somebody still throwing grenades at me.
Rudy?
Rudy.
Or no, Rudy.
Yeah, Rudy from Full House.
Rudy can't fail. Oh, no. I went to the market.
Somebody throw like a something? What'd you throw?
A grenade. And an apple pie.
No.
I hope that they would be distracted by the deliciousness of the apple pie.
Zombies can't smell or taste.
Oh, they've got tremendous olfactory skills.
All right, I got you, Lindsay.
Okay.
Thanks.
Oh, God.
All right, Jeff, I'm coming to you. How busy is up there?
We got two more coming
Your legs like bent behind you as you stood up.
Dying to hit.
You really got to look at him directly.
Dying to get some
new calf. Yeah.
Need a
if I could at least get 500 bucks, I could fucking buy ammo. God damn. Anybody have any? Can I borrow money? Can I borrow 140 bucks?
How do you have $360?
Yeah, you're the one that pays me. Because
it's the best
really
console ever. Master Race.
I had two bad mystery boxes in a row, and then I was getting a third one, and
oh, we got
I went
points.
Down.
Could use a max ammo, though.
Grenade out.
Oh, God.
Oh, max ammo.
Fuck you.
Really?
Thank you.
Yes. Oh, fucking hell, awesome. Ray stole it!
God damn
The best
it.
Part is you guys threw grenades and cleared it out for me. I didn't have any ammo.
Damn it.
Maybe you guys will get an insta-kill.
I think I got an LMG.
LMG is pretty good.
Oh, yeah, I would love an LMG.
It looks
right
light.
Now.
Oh, I'm up to $400. $420. Hey, Ray.
What's up?
$420.
Hey, Jeff.
Yo.
Why? Same thing behind me? Oh,
yeah,
yes.
Yeah, we got some... Definitely have some zombies in the living room.
I'll get you a little bit later.
Thank you.
Well, oh,
I'll make you good carpet.
The fire.
No, you're stuck in the
door. Fire. Okay.
I'll get Lindsay.
Slowly hide under
these
this
zombies on fire.
All right.
Or maybe I won't get Lindsay.
There's
I'm
like
down to
six
my pistol.
Zombies
or maybe
right here.
I will.
Oh, I'm up.
Oh, 500 bucks. Ooh. Thank you. Ammo time.
Oh, no, Ryan. It looks like there's a lot of zombies on you. What are you going to do?
Jesus Christ.
Let him kill you, apparently.
No, they're going all after you.
I know.
They're going after Ray.
And me.
Oh, well, now that they've shifted.
Oh, I went fucking down as soon as I got ammo.
Oh,
up, got
damn it.
Fucking hell, you did it again.
Knife time.
Ah.
All right, yeah, my team just knife. Whoa, God.
Cool.
Knife.
Yeah,
watch out for
knife
the 20
all those guys.
Zombies.
You could do that right now. That'd be great. All right.
Well, Lindsay.
Who's down?
I'm down. Thank you, Matt.
All right, I'm coming.
Coming.
I have maybe. Zero ammo.
I feel like I'm on fire here.
Move, you're going to kill me. Teammate.
There you go.
I'm not anywhere near you.
Every time your legs just
who's he talking to?
Whoever that was. There was someone laying on the ground.
Excuse
me.
Okay.
All right.
All right, got ammo
Mystery box. Give me something
good. Yeah, mystery box. Any mystery box as well.
Give me a break.
Let me know when the mystery box is open.
That's not it. That's not a good thing.
What'd you get?
Mystery box open?
I don't even know. I think it's a shotgun.
Mystery box. See what I get.
Can you guess
what? That's a shoddy.
I'll
pass.
Shall
I?
It's in the box.
I have an automatic shotgun. I'm so boned.
Go away. No,
oh,
no, I need
just
this.
Realized the instant kill turned off.
Yeah, a while ago.
Not paying much attention, apparently.
We have a zombie on the
Yeah, there's a... Yep.
Right behind you.
Who's down?
Me.
Oh, geez. God damn it. Did you watch that happen? Matt just watched me die.
I did.
Good work, Matt.
I'm all in the mystery box.
How you doing?
You did the right thing.
Yeah, die, motherfucker. I'm dead by the mystery box.
Jack, you get nothing.
Coming.
God damn it, I just wasted a fucking... Ah.
Wow, there are a lot of zombies
I'm getting out of this room.
Here.
This room's a bad room to be in. There's not a lot of place to run around. Would not recommend that room.
Sorry, Jack.
0 out of 10.
That's all right. I'm crawling
We're
towards you slowly.
Yeah, crawl this way.
No.
I have
If you
zero.
Could be dead
it's
in another
all
right.
window.
Can I rebuild the window?
Two
there
times
you go.
Points, team.
All right.
They're getting all the stuff.
They are getting all the
we
stuff.
We need more stuff.
Kill more zombies.
I only have 30 ammo.
There we go.
There's more coming in.
Window
shotgun.
Rebuilt.
The balcony.
Well, not really rebuilt, just blocked.
Both.
reblocked.
Oh, okay. I'm finally understanding how this gun works a little bit.
What gun do you have?
It's an auto shotgun, he rotates the barrel.
Oh, God.
Oh, fuck me.
Yeah, it's not great.
I'm down
that gun's
again.
Not even good at multiplayer.
No, it's pretty terrible, but...
Watch, I'm down upstairs again.
I'm coming.
Ugh.
Well, all right,
is there anybody around?
Me.
You tell
oh,
me.
Well,
looks good for
you
me.
Did you say something about Optimus Logan. Prime?
Yeah, he wasn't going to help me. I wanted to get on top
oh.
of him, but...
Oh,
oh
God.
God. Jack, you didn't tell me.
I was back up. I assumed you were good.
Jesus, there's like 50 zombies coming your way.
I'm still trying to get them all down.
I
got
I won't
you back.
Be able to save
no.
you.
Oh, God! Okay. The horde just walked over my face.
You're by yourself up there, Jack.
I just got max
I'm
ammo.
Down.
Yay.
Damn it, Jack.
Good lord.
I fucking did a Ray.
They did.
Lindsay.
Down.
I'm
upstairs,
so sorry.
Jack.
I'm coming for
hold
you.
On.
Okay.
Hold on.
Insta-kill, I want it. Yeah, I
got oh, Lindsay
it
got it.
I didn't get it.
Somebody got insta-kill for me.
I picked it up.
Thank you.
Good work, Matt. I was trying to
hold on.
I was trying to crawl to it.
All right, just
damn it.
Just shoot immediately.
I'm out of ammo.
God
okay.
damn it. All
right, just knife. Revived. I'm out of ammo too.
Jeff and I are both down upstairs.
Damn it. All right,
all right.
I was so close to getting you back
it's
up, Jeff.
Over.
All right. We won.
Yes.
They all fell down.
I've been saying you won for 5 minutes.
Sure he has.
Excellent teamwork, guys.
Again, I did my best when I was on my back.
Dude, you got the fucking insta kill. That's what won it.
Yeah.
All right, we should do a rematch of that.
Is there a different map, or is that the only one?
I think we can do one more map.
That
I
was
think
so great.
There's that other, the one that's the, has like the pool
town
table
or something?
Of town. Yeah.
Okay.
Is this what the fuck? All
right,
what?
Same shit. The middle is a,
didn't realize we
is started. A pit of lava.
Jesus.
Yeah. So I can't walk in that, I
no.
guess.
Hmm. And the thing in the middle is pack-a-punch. If you have 5,000 points, you put a weapon in there, it gets pack-a-punch, you get it back, and it's more powerful.
So OP. All
right.
Guys, I'm gonna do the coal walk. Just
where's
right
the fucking,
do it, Matt.
Go, Pam Beasley, go.
I feel so brave.
Team building.
Go, Pam Beasley,
continue
go.
To run through it. That's how you join the team.
Now I'm going to admit all these personal things about you,
you
guys,
should.
I felt.
Confess your love to yeah. someone. One of your coworkers. Who is it?
I love you, Jim. You know the first thing I know? I'm going to tell you guys a story. You know the first time I remember hearing about Axiom, Matt?
Bro, what was that? I would like to know.
He made this map called Mineo Kart.
I remember that.
And we did a Let's Play in it, and it was really cool. And we were doing a fly around, Gavin and I, and we were flying through all the stuff, and there were all these cool Easter eggs. And they had all these giant versions of us, our Minecraft characters.
Yeah.
And we flew into, like, Gavin's, and his house was in there or some shit. And we flew into mine, and he had in giant pink block letters in my head, ego. And I remember thinking, all right, asshole. See if you ever get a job here.
Hey, it worked, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. There was a reason for that. Yours was the only one they had to go through. So, I put something in there for you.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah.
Sure,
it wasn't
that's
like a
why.
Love letter. It was like, fuck
yeah, no.
you.
I figured if I just admitted I loved you, you wouldn't hire me. I had to go the opposite route.
Join the list of.
Maybe you would. Maybe you'd be promoted immediately.
I wanted to be a little different, let you know I hate you right off the bat.
Promoted to Jeff's lap.
No, I'm kidding.
Yeah,
you great,
people have to work here a little while.
Yeah.
To hate.
Yeah. Jesus. Man, I'm just on fire constantly.
Yeah.
Good job.
This yeah. Jeffrey's on fire.
It's like I'm at Burning Man.
You and me both.
Literally.
Way too many
it's a very
on.
Different Burning Man.
That's all like right, I opened the bar. You're welcome.
What's in
hey,
there?
Hey, drink up.
Oh, Galvan Knuckles, I want that. Oh, that zombie I don't want. Hello.
Oh, I'll save you, Ray.
She stuck her twat in my face.
Oh, Ray and I both went down. I'm shooting you in the dick.
You guys are scissoring down there.
Ray got up.
I got another... box out of the mystery box. Or
where's the mystery
shotgun
box?
Out of the mystery box.
Oh, yeah, where's the mystery box?
Look
it's,
for the beam of
the
light.
It's the giant blue glow. It's right
box.
Over here.
Oh, okay.
Those headlights to that truck?
I think there's actually guns you can buy in this
thought
map,
that was
though,
a hanging painting.
I'm looking
terrible.
For any of those
light.
Guns.
Oh, sorry.
This place is terrible. I gotta be really careful not to step on a crack, break my mother's back, also light on fire.
You can't have one without the other.
Yeah. Well, you know, it's like icy hot. It,
I don't
wanna, it fixes the break as it happens.
I gotta fall.
I don't want to blow your fucking mind here, Matt, but that's not real.
Are you sure?
Is that all good?
Foul? It's all right. It's all right early on.
Jeff,
I love you, Mom. Don't want you to die like that way. I'll find another way.
I'm looking for any kind of gun.
Looking for love?
As am I.
Gotta.
In
all
the
wrong
places.
No fine girls, just ugly faces.
Ah! The fire is everywhere.
I'm down again.
Jeff,
you really
stop
dying. Stay
I got him.
I'm down as well.
Lindsay,
like
no.
Whoa!
Lindsay, I'll come save you.
I'm next to the overall zombie.
Yeehaw.
This auto shotgun's not bad, at least for this round. It's gonna get sucked.
Some drugs. Jack. Go ahead and get up. There you go. You like backflip to get up.
All right.
Well, yeah,
man.
I'm on drugs now.
You didn't go down just anywhere, did you? All right,
this
here we go.
Is,
right, you got him right. I'll keep an eye on him.
All right, I'm
robot.
Oh,
God
God
damn it.
Oh,
Wow! Shite. Stop throwing grenades! Why are you throwing grenades?
Who keeps throwing grenades?
Well, I'm down. Lurch over here got me with his wife or something.
Assholes.
Lurchette.
Yeah.
Oh, goody, I got fucked again. I've not got a single good gun out of this mystery box.
I've hit it once and got one decent weapon.
Where is the mystery box?
Look right for the big beam of light.
Wouldn't you like to know?
Okay, I would.
It's up here.
It's a big problem I have.
Oh, MP5. Okay, that's useful.
The big beam of light.
Ooh.
Okay.
RPD.
That's
oh, that's
very good. Matt's
gonna get abducted. Yeah.
Have you found it yet, Matt?
No.
Just look up in the sky to
you
the
see
right.
Me
the
at
big
all?
I see the big light, I think.
You'll make your way over there.
Matt,
there's
asshole.
Lava.
Follow
oh.
Me.
Oh, go around. Okay.
There's lava. Yeah. You literally cannot get around that lava. That's it.
All right, see? There you
right
go.
Here.
I found it.
Yeah.
Did you guys see the video of those dudes on Destiny who were able to jump that big fucking hole in the moon?
No.
What was
cool
over there?
That zombie was running
jeez
with no head on.
It's probably nuke another fucking
oh
raid.
Oh, I went down.
I don't
no,
have
it's like, it's just the other end of the map.
I
it's
did
like
it
a big
for the nuke
around it. But Christ, if you have the
safe,
what is it, the soul, the blade dancer, you can like
oh
get across.
Stop throwing grenades at
oh
us, Ray.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. I can finally hit the middle.
It literally doesn't do anything.
Yeah.
It's like a mild inconvenience.
Behind you guys. It resets the revive, though, doesn't it?
Fuck you.
I don't believe so.
Yeah, fucking Python.
Oh, insta-kill
nope
for my team.
God damn it.
Nice.
Knife.
Good.
Let's knife it up. It's
oh
nice.
I don't know where I'm at. Okay. Oh,
wherever
good job,
you are.
Zombie.
That's whoa where you're at.
That was pretty deep, Matt.
That was a start the 3-minute process of reloading.
My mom's
or we the zombies.
I am standing in fire.
Maybe we're the... Oh, fuck.
Okay.
No. Sorry, we can edit it. Go ahead and finish the thought.
No, it's fine.
Make it a really obvious edit, too. Dun, dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun, maybe dun, we're the...
Yeah.
Zombies!
Lombies?
Atlanta Lombies Falcons.
It would be great ammo.
Nah, you don't need that.
Oh, what's this machine do? Stamina up.
You can run further.
Yeah, whatever. We know what it does.
You're like Usain Bolt with a giant rock hard erection
it's
that
a
doesn't
Viagra
go down
machine.
True.
What?
Yeah.
Alright.
It's like a mixture, it's like a cocktail of Viagra and Cialis mixed with Red Bull.
If a runner has a boner, would that slow them down?
Do you
down
have to take a bath
yeah
in a tub out in a forest?
Was, no, wind resistance.
Would it weigh
yeah
more?
Only if you're
yeah
55
that's how penises work
to 65.
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
The blood comes
that's
from outside
you
your body
yourself
and fills
your
penis.
Make sure
yeah
wicked
making
soft
you heavier.
Wicked soft.
Ooh. I've got so much blood in my dick right now.
But have you never weighed yourself post-erection?
I'm down.
You gotta make that weight class.
Sometimes
sure
I have to switch to my
gone
fat pants.
My doctor never actually asked me not to be a rep.
God damn it, I'm down too.
Oh shit.
Oh my grenade.
I was looking for the grenade, I got confused and a fucking zombie showed up and killed me.
Okay.
Ryan, we're
be there in a little while.
Right, Ray's up here being
two
a dick.
Seats. Oh.
That'll work.
Is he bullying
oh
you guys?
Yes.
He's a fucking cocksucker.
Are you up there holding hands?
Yes.
Yeah, they are.
No.
Cute.
No, you don't want to go that way.
I don't even know how to get up there.
Good.
The stairs in the back.
No, there's not.
Uh oh.
Those are
we
zombies.
Got company.
We're slowly crawling towards Ray. Oh,
there is no
zombies
stairs back here.
Oh, you guys, wow. You guys found some zombies.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah,
just,
Ryan,
just
there, Ryan, there's stairs right where I'm standing.
Yeah.
Oh, I come
yeah
to you.
It was
buddy
locked before, but I opened it up earlier.
Oh, there are zombies here,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, there's a couple by me.
All right, coming down the stairs.
Oh,
ah, I'm dead.
One person's down.
Got you up.
Whoa.
I'm dead.
There you go.
Sweet, thanks.
Ah!
Oh,
oh
Ryan. I got you just
oh
in time.
Jesus.
But
there's,
not.
There's quite a few zombies here.
Well.
So does that mean I lose my guns?
I believe so.
God damn it.
So you're gonna respawn or
I think after
so
the round.
Close.
Who threw a grenade at us?
I'm done!
Oh.
I got it.
Max ammo!
Oh. Aha. Great.
For me.
I have no ammo.
It's really more about denying it to them.
That's true.
Matt.
I could help, but
it's okay.
Matt, hold
it
me.
Seems
I'll hold you. We'll die,
die
go into the light together.
I hear the last zombie.
Why are you getting us up, Ray?
Because I could still die.
Let us die.
Alright, we're back with our shitty guns.
My
did I just revive both of you at once?
That was
yeah
awesome. Nice.
Good, good job.
Work,
thanks.
Or did the round end?
Raise
double
like
the
God
drugs.
It might have been combination
it
both.
Because I'm up
he healed
too
both of us.
All right. I could use a gun.
MP5 and the
I got a fucking
shame
teddy bear. God damn it.
That means the box is going to move. Way to go, Jack. Fuck
does
it up it for everybody.
Yeah.
Well,
so it's going to be gone for a bit.
So I'll never find it.
Yeah.
Took me too long to find it.
They couldn't find it. We were telling you where it was.
Yeah.
Don't worry, Columbus. We'll find it for you.
Stupid teddy bear.
I still need a GPS to get to work. I don't know if you know.
Same. His name's Caden.
Yeah. Same time. There are a lot of zombies in there, Matt. Careful.
SMR is
not like there's
great.
A lot of fire out here, Lindsay, so
fair
I don't
enough.
Really know where I prefer.
Yeah,
oh, get
oh
that. No!
Nice.
Damn it.
Oh,
God
work,
damn it.
I got meat.
You got meat?
I got spoiled meat.
Oh, so you're stinky.
Yeah.
Are you playing Minecraft? Flesh.
Yeah.
No.
Zombie flesh.
Are you sure?
All life is Minecraft, Jack.
Ah!
I know. No, but the zombies get distracted by that, so.
All right, I'm crawling towards a lava pit.
You're crawling in my skin.
Yeah, I should save you, huh?
These words.
Oh, it's getting dark.
Okay, I have absolutely no ammo.
I found it.
Max ammo, fantastic.
Ah!
All
right. No!
Oh.
I'm gonna die.
All right, I'm not dead.
Oh, my controller died!
It's all red.
No!
Reviving.
Get a battery from my desk.
I'm
gonna kill
these
healers.
I got you.
Everything's black and white. Oh, it's like Pleasantville.
Right. I went down here by the mystery box.
I can't get to Jeff. You're in the lava.
Somebody's on this Jack.
Oh, I'm down. I got Jeff.
That is unfortunate.
I got Jeff
down.
Eating a Jack.
Oh.
Sorry,
no.
My bad.
Okay, you're down the street?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go fall out this window so Ray can get both of us up.
All right.
You know. I can certainly
try. I can't fall out
you
the window.
Ryan, stay alive.
Oh, God, they're everywhere.
Oh, my God.
You guys suck.
Maybe they'll all die.
Die, Ray.
I'm trying.
They're in the lava.
Hey, Jeff.
Turn off his Xbox.
Oh my God!
What's up, guys?
Oh, his God.
Mm.
Oh, come on, die, Ray. We need Ray to die.
Ray.
What's up? What is that? I'm
clit clacking you or whatever?
Hey! Yeah!
Twat swatting you?
Yeah, hardcore.
Yeah, all right.
Good job, Ray.
Jeff, you had nine kills.
Jeff, you had nine zombie kills.
Nine.
You're welcome.
I'll take 31.
Here's the deal. I never got a weapon 17, past a fucking pistol.
It's just
when I finally hit the mystery box, I got a fucking other pistol.
Nueve.
I got a teddy bear. I got a really good gun and a fucking teddy bear.
When I hit the mystery box, my controller died. It's pretty great.
All right, we gotta do one more.
Three
right?
Squared.
Absolutely.
Is there another map?
Is there a backpack anywhere?
That's what I was saying. Go to my desk.
Okay,
I'm
your desk.
Them.
Okay.
All right, this one.
You're like, you have inspector guys.
I don't. What map is this?
All right, team beat Ray.
This is the same map.
Familiar.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, we only got two to choose from.
Oh.
Viva work together, yeah.
Is that
Viva work apart.
Is that what's his name? Is that
Jeff will be fucked Jaleel by
White?
The mystery
no,
box.
That was familiar.
Alan
Iverson.
Alan
Rickman.
No. Richson.
Parker. Alan Iverson.
Yes, it's Alan Iverson.
Rickson. Practice. We
practice?
In here talking about practice, not a game, not a game. Practice. It's the most famous rant in history.
Fucking stupid rant.
He never won anything, so I mean.
He won prettiest eyes in the NBA.
No. There you go.
Just call him the Jude. I was trying to say the dude, and then it came out, and then I said dude.
I don't actually know what they're saying, I'm sure.
That was a large part of my teenage years.
They just released that in the HD version on YouTube.
Oh,
really?
Yeah.
Okay. Nice.
Man.
Finally. No more 240 for me.
Is there a zombie somewhere? What's going on?
Yeah, I'm looking for it. I don't know where it is.
I hear him.
Oh, here it is.
This ain't no...
He's so happy. That's my favorite part about that video. He's so happy.
You gotta do this move when you're doing it too.
The
upside down
strumming thing?
Yeah.
Not a game.
Like you're weaving a tail for someone.
But
he's basically like what he actually was doing.
He's
like trying
he's like talking about Captain Planet, right? Like,
what?
Oh, he is Captain Planet.
What? No.
Well,
because
he definitely
is water, fire, earth. Like he tells all the elements.
No, he's the Avatar.
He's an airbender.
He can bring the elements.
He's Final Fantasy: The Spirits Within.
Wasn't Steve Buscemi
Godzilla?
In that?
Wasn't he
yeah,
Godzilla?
You're right. He was Godzilla. Yeah.
Man, you can't walk 4 fucking feet without getting your dick set on fire.
Yeah, tell
just
me.
It's a big problem I have.
Lindsay, you have issues with that?
Oh, hardcore. My dick's dragging
fucking
everywhere.
Flame dong.
It's a flame.
That's what Johnny Storm says, right? Flame dong.
Johnny Storm says, "Get me out of this movie."
He says, "But I wanted to be Captain America."
Yeah, and then my body will triple in size, but in mass.
Wait, how many roids do I have to do to be Captain America? Sweet.
Yeah. Done.
Done.
Jeff in mass alone.
It was crazy. They made him smaller, made him lose all that weight to be like little Captain America.
I know.
Yeah. Try to try to move me, bro. Try to move.
They couldn't have just like painted him green for a little while and superimposed it.
They did that with
well, he's
face.
Not the Hulk, asshole.
Oh, they did? No.
Yeah, they did.
Fair enough.
Matt doesn't know.
Wait, did you actually think they didn't?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Well, he was like skinny in a Not Another Teen movie, wasn't he?
Yeah, 15 years ago.
Like,
yeah.
So?
And even then, he was like the jock. He wasn't skinny.
Well, I guess
like the
sculpted.
Oh, fuck you, pistol.
Oh.
I got a 5'7 now.
Woo-hoo. Oh, God.
Mind you.
Get it.
Oh,
I'm trying to get
no, no,
no, no,
no!
Damn it! Lindsay with the save. Now we just need enemies to kill.
That'd be great.
Somebody make an animated GIF of that and burn it. God damn it.
Also, if you figure out how to burn digital information, I'd love to see it.
With a fucking flamethrower.
If you make a GIF of me going through the flames, make sure my dick
hard drives aren't fireproof.
The fire and flame.
We carry on.
My my old boss was a he worked at GSD&M or GDS&M or whatever the hell it is.
Is this that hot chick with the boobies?
No.
Oh, okay.
And
not interested.
He had an or he pitched IKEA. He pitched Kinko's an ad where it was a woman going to a Kinko's and printing out a bunch of photos of her and her boyfriend walking out to the parking lot, putting them in a putting them in a bin and setting them on fire.
Jesus.
Fuck.
All right. And this is for an IKEA commercial?
No, for a fucking Kinko's commercial.
All right.
But he worked at IKEA?
Because they like broke up or whatever.
I'm so confused.
I need ammo.
So like,
how was IKEA
he kept
involved?
IKEA and she kept Kinko's. And
exactly.
They just agreed to go to different stores?
Would the IKEA commercial just be them taking the furniture out and burning it in the parking lot?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Buying a couch and lighting it on fire.
Did, why didn't she take the photos and build a credenza with it? IKEA.
This episode brought to you by IKEA. Happy Halloween.
Apparently they
Dude,
serve
did you
food
see
at
that
IKEA.
Fucking IKEA yeah, Halloween commercial?
IKEA what meatballs? Commercial?
The IKEA Halloween Still commercial with the from The Shining, where it was like the
what?
It was like the kid on the tricycle in The Shining, where he's riding around the house.
Yeah,
they Danny? Did it in IKEA in Korea, like South Korea, and it's fucking spooky as hell.
Danny's
what do you think
right
they call IKEA? In
South
Korea?
Korea is spooky as
they
hell.
They call it The
yeah.
Shining.
Starcraft.
IKEA.
IKEA.
You know, speaking of The Shining. Have you been to the new Alamo South Lamar, right?
I haven't,
Jack?
But I've seen photos.
Yeah,
of it.
It's fucking cool, man. That shining wall is fucking cool.
It's not shiny at all.
It's true, it's not.
I have a question about The Shining, because in the movie they call it The Shine, and they explain it like that. So why is it called The Shining?
It's called The Shinning.
The Shinning. According to Groundskeeper Willie.
It's a soccer movie.
It's called The Shinning.
You got The Shinning.
Yeah, got The Shinning. Do they call it The Shine? I don't remember.
Yeah, yeah.
Just shot me in the face twice.
Dude, there was a zombie behind you.
Sure.
You're saving your life.
You liar.
I didn't. I actually did. It's the only Stephen King book I never read.
The book is pretty creepy.
It's the only Stephen King book my wife did read. We're at an impasse.
I've read a Carrie as well, but it's okay. Wasn't my favorite.
I watched a video the other day
Carrie,
about
right?
The Shining and Bears.
Damn it, Ray, what'd you do?
The Shining?
The Shining and Bears?
Yeah, there's like bears all over The Shining that are...
What?
It's supposed to be, I don't know, like a metaphor.
Symbolism.
Oh, there's a
for
documentary
Russia.
Called Room 230 or something that's like a documentary about all the hidden symbolism in The Shining. I tried to watch it. It was fucking stupid.
Nice.
Oof.
It looked great. Had a cool cover.
Wait, what was it called?
Documentary. I think it's like Room 220 or Room 230.
Oh, I thought it was that weird movie about the
dual
hotel
pistols,
room
then,
that
Jeff.
Jim Carrey had a problem with or something.
1408.
1408, yeah. That's it.
Room what?
That was John Cusack.
That was John Cusack. Like room 14.
I got Jim Carrey confused with them because of the number 23.
Yeah.
Whatever. They're all bad movies.
Jim Carrey would have been a very different movie. If, yeah.
Dude, one of the meanest things I've ever done is make Gavin watch the number 23. He's like the world's biggest Jim Carrey fan, and he's like, he's never made a bad movie. This was before he moved here. And he's like, such, and I'm like, no, you know, then we were talking about movies, and we're both big fans, and he was like, no, he's never made a bad movie, never. And I'm like, well, you know, this and that. And he's like, nope, good.
Right,
so I was like, how about let's watch this?
About
and then he was like,
boom.
We watched it, and he was like, we'll just never
speak
early
of for this that,
again.
But all right, whatever. I want to get it before fucking Ray takes
it. I completely get
it.
Fair enough.
I don't know where you are. I'm doing my own thing over here.
What about Yes
Ray's
Man?
Ray's doing his own.
That won't stop you from stealing my shit.
I thought Yes Man was okay.
That was pretty good.
It was okay.
Yeah. It had Zooey Deschanel in it, right?
It did.
Yes.
I'd say yes to her, man. That saved that movie.
And her sexy ass voice.
Eh.
I like her as a singer.
I'm a quirky girl.
That is how she sounds, you're right.
Zooey, really.
Idiots.
That's a good question.
Someone
is that
the
a real
name
or a stage name?
You know who
her
mom
is?
You got an LNG.
You know who her mom is?
Mrs. Deschanel?
Yeah. Fucking Sarah Palmer from Twin Peaks.
Really?
Yeah.
You're not a big fan of Twin Peaks, right?
Oh, no, I'm sorry. Not Sarah Palmer.
God damn it.
Audrey's mom.
What is that?
That's the teddy bear.
The mystery box leaving.
Bye, teddy bear.
I'm sorry I said Sarah Palmer. It's not Sarah Palmer. It's Audrey. It's Audrey.
Got a lot of money
not
for
Audrey's
it,
mom.
Hepburn.
Fucking what's her
who
face's
is it,
mom?
Jeff?
Batoni.
Her best friend.
Spicoli.
Who ends up with.
That cop.
Who ends up with James Hurley.
JR.
Yeah.
Ah, fuck me.
Carl.
It's been so many years since I've watched
it. Carl Winslow.
Carl Winslow, that's
the woman they find in
Carl
the ocean
Duty,
who's
Black
dead.
Ops.
Hey, I'm dead down here, or up here.
Yeah.
Where are you?
I'm on it.
Jack's all
you know, sorta.
Hello, zombie.
I'm clear. I'm just
on
now
it,
you're
sir.
Dead.
I'm trying to figure out how to get there.
I'm headed up there, don't worry.
You're dead, too.
I never remember where the stairs there are.
Ryan, the stairs are over here.
I got you. Don't worry,
okay.
I got them.
Thank you, Jeff.
Christ.
Daddy to the rescue.
Appreciate it, since Ryan hates us for some reason.
I came. Look, I'm here.
Great. Like Ryan Hatewood.
Yeah, he must think we're good playing one. Smite right now or something.
That was good, man.
Yeah.
So when these things get lit on fire, they explode, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Insta-kill's gone, by the way.
No, it means you need
Thank
to hug
you.
Them.
Jesus.
It's hugs to kill.
You gotta hug the fire away.
They did teach me that
hug
in school.
The stop, drop, and hug.
Hug the pain away. Oh, damn it.
I hugged too hard.
Push
I
me.
Hugged too hard.
And then just push me.
Oh,
you can hug my
satisfaction.
Where's the, oh, God. Where's the mystery box?
It's upstairs.
It's still upstairs.
Where Jeff was dead.
God!
We got
damn
a zombie.
It. Fucking hell.
Wow!
Go.
Right. Oh, I did. Go away, wait. Did I revive
that's a grenade!
No, you ignore the grenades. They'll hurt you, but they won't do that much damage.
Oh,
okay.
We're good.
It's more of a...
That seems very...
It's more of a troll
unrealistic.
Mechanism.
Yeah. It's fucking Caden playing?
No.
Oh, watch it, Jeff. Watch your back.
My back!
So many things
wow.
going
that's
on.
Ammo! They did not care for that monkey bomb
yeah,
I threw.
Damn. It's a lot of zombies.
Try this again.
Two times! Woohoo!
Oh.
They are getting everything now. It's not looking good.
The tables have turned.
Thanks, Ray.
Okay, you're up.
Monkey
oh,
bomb.
The turntables have
Nothing
turned.
Will get to your monkey bomb. I will take them all
Ooh,
first.
I got an M1216.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Is that bad?
Is that the shotgun?
No. Oh,
yes, it is.
Yeah, it is. It's pretty bad.
Oh,
I got a sniper rifle, so you win that battle.
Oop. Take you out.
Fuck me.
Take me out tonight.
I don't want to let you go to see this fight. Take me out tonight.
Be
I
my
don't want to just like Ronnie said.
Be my
little
baby.
Baby.
I jumped the gun. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Be my little zombie.
Hey, you guys.
God
oh,
damn it.
We got
Matt, you son of a bitch.
We got insta-kill.
Nice.
We got insta-kill. Good.
Knife away.
God, I hate all you guys.
What happened?
God.
I was side by side with Matt. He yeah. fucking just got in front of me and took it.
I saw it and immediately ran for it.
Me too.
Yeah, well, I mean, you know,
I would sit there and wait for you and be like, oh, okay, and I'm gonna go now.
Whoa. I appreciate you waiting for me though.
Fucking hate you.
Whoa, Jack.
That's
These zombies need to stop exploding.
That would be great.
God,
oh, God.
Anything. Anything. I have no bullets.
I'm by the OG mystery
nope.
box.
Oh, God, I wanted that.
I'm coming, Lindsay.
Thank you.
Well, I say that. There's like three zombies in the way.
It's like a whole army.
I know.
Oh, thank
For
God.
Me, Ray, it is an army.
No need to be a hero, man.
Can someone get a max ammo for us, please?
Hero.
That would be wonderful.
Carry on, all
right.
Night.
Hey, where'd the
white women
mystery
at?
Box go?
I'm right here.
It's second Florian.
Yeah, it's only going to be in two spots. Oh, my God.
Insta-kill,
damn
it. Woo.
Thank you.
We didn't get it.
Oh, shit.
Of course not.
God damn it.
Why would we get that?
Well, I'm too busy choking
I mean,
to death over the lack of
it literally fell out
gun.
On top of me, so.
Thanks, Matt.
No, I died!
Can you shoot the guys back?
Raise down!
Oh, damn it!
Jesus. We can win now!
Stay alive!
Revive
We're
me!
We're all down!
They're all down. We just gotta survive
no.
the round.
No!
Everyone come together.
I went to the,
Fucking goddammit!
Hey, there's an RPD that's pack-a-punch that's slowly going back in there.
Jeff.
Goodbye,
survive,
RPD.
Jeff.
Oh, you know what
oh,
happened,
no,
Ryan?
I'm down! Goddammit, we're both
oh, God.
Die.
Oh, God. Ryan, to stay alive.
If Ryan, if he survives a round, he wins.
Pack-a-punch grab that pack-a-punch gun, Ryan.
It's gone now. It's gone now. I'm watching Ryan's screen.
Ryan,
out,
Jeff
man.
And I are both we're both upstairs.
I'm
going to crawl off
the
ledge.
Do
you want us to go downstairs or stay
no,
up?
No, it doesn't matter. I'm not going to be able to stop long enough to get you.
There you go.
I'm got you. I'm just going to go sit in the water for a little while then.
Okay, run.
At least
my gun is useless.
Don't have to worry about
Jeff, why would you get yourself in a corner?
I didn't. I was fucking praying and spraying.
Slightly grilled to
Jeff,
a nice
Jeff has a pretty good
rare.
Gun if he stays up.
The cannibals will appreciate it.
He has an assault rifle.
No.
I'm down. God damn it. There's nowhere to go.
Well,
if you get to
probably
me,
not
Ryan.
A good idea, Ryan.
If you can get to me, I got that great gun.
I got no bullets at all.
Start throwing grenades.
Yeah, fuck that car.
God
damn it.
Good all throw. Right. Oh, we're back.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
All right.
Wasted our chance.
I
wasted your chance.
So,
I was doing great. Where
Ryan,
were you?
Ryan, I think
didn't,
what happens.
I was dead.
Yeah. I think what happens if you put in the pack-a-punch, you don't grab it right away. It like the pack-a-punch eats it because that's what happened to my gun.
That's terrible.
Like if you take too long, uh-huh. just like, Jesus. The thing is like fuck you. It's mine now.
Like I came right back pretty much.
Oh okay.
Ah fuck
Jack,
me.
You're getting eaten by a zombie.
Fuck! I'm down. I'm gonna gun it. Somebody get me up fast. I got a rocket launcher waiting for me.
I can literally do nothing.
Why would you want a rocket launcher?
No, you don't have that waiting for you anymore.
Did you take my rocket launcher?
Nice,
no,
Matt.
I didn't take it. It just disappeared.
Yeah, you can't take it.
Well, I'm down. They win. No, I'm up.
Okay. No, Jack's up.
Up.
Ah!
Someone's trailing butterflies.
Oh, crap.
By myself.
Damn it, I died.
Street, Jack.
Yep,
ah,
down
damn
well.
It. No,
I died right
now
by the mystery box.
No.
I had Jeff.
Sorry, Ray.
Hey, guys.
Sorry.
You guys
maybe I'll get an insta-kill or a nuke.
Let's just kill each other. Jeff, I'm going to put a bullet in your head.
Around.
Here we go.
I'm on the first floor of the bar.
Good luck. I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammo, too.
Guys, there's max ammo.
We can't even kill each other.
I'm keeping the dream alive.
Do it, Ray.
Keep the dream alive.
I'm dead.
I'm going to throw. Can I throw a gun?
I'm
gonna throw
dead
a gun
on the
crawling.
Second floor of the bar.
I want to see it.
I wish I had a better gun.
I'm going to go die where my gun died and our chances of winning.
Hey,
I'm
Jack.
Coming back a punch machine.
Hey. We're going to die here,
nice
but
crotch.
That's okay.
Yeah, you are.
I shot Ryan a few times.
I can't shoot
helps.
You.
Oh, wait. I have a...
I ran out of ammo,
look
too.
At the beautiful sunset. Oh, it's so beautiful.
Okay.
All right. All Ray.
All
fine.
Enemies down.
All right, it's the Ray shell.
Whoa, that's a creepy monkey.
Yeah, look at the monkey. The monkey's great. You want to touch the monkey?
Touch my monkey.
That's a lot of monkeys.
All right,
you want to
touch that monkey too?
You got a lot of monkeys.
Go, Ray.
Good God.
Just touch the monkey. Just touch the monkey.
Good Lord.
Scatter.
Jesus Christ, Ray.
He almost got them all, too.
Yeah. There's only like, well, they're like 10 left now.
Oh, here they come.
They keep coming out of the ground.
What do you have to do with no legs?
He'll fight you up.
He'll run at you.
He will. Yeah.
Oh, no!
Whoa, no, Ray! Ray!
Oh, Ray!
Get out of
no!
there! Get out of there!
How are you alive?
Jump!
Sorry. Wow. I had to jump.
Wow.
Where's the... I need the...
Yeah, hurry up.
Wow.
It's upstairs.
So bad. Where is it?
It's upstairs.
I had nowhere to go. I didn't think they were going to still spawn up there.
That was awesome.
So, right, I got...
Well, I'm dead.
Mystery box. Give me something. Give me anything.
Oh, damn it, Jack.
I have nothing. Oh, fuck you.
All right, take it. Get out of the way.
Yeah, right.
What'd you get?
A fucking rocket launcher.
I went down
God
to get it. I went to get a gun.
Oh,
God
damn it.
This is not easy.
No.
I wish I had my Galil.
Yeah, me
Lindsay,
too.
I'm coming to you.
I'm sorry, my RPD.
I'm dead, but, you know.
All right, I got a pistol out of the mystery box. This is great. Thanks, Jack.
Well, I'm down, but there's a fucking max ammo right next to me.
Oh, is there?
No.
I'm down.
I'm down front of the bank.
Oh, good. I have insta-kill on.
So we're all down again.
Hopefully, all the zombies
wrong.
Just
fuck
come at me one at a time, and none from behind.
I got max ammo for us.
I didn't even work. I didn't even get any ammo.
I died.
Damn it.
I'm gonna crawl in this pit of lava.
I'm working up my way upstairs towards the fucking thing.
It's about to run out, Ray.
I know.
Let's go on.
Mission box.
So is my ammo.
I'm out.
That all is right. unfortunate.
I have ammo
Man.
Again.
Pistol, huh?
Jack, you tried to kill yourself in the lava, too?
Yeah.
Nice.
I will in the lava?
Yeah.
I'm in a different
first
lava.
Time
I'm in
it.
Lava. I've got my own like, little
God,
pool.
They're still spawning.
They're everywhere.
Oh, yeah. You are boned.
All right.
Are you
I'm
still
dead.
In
this guy's going to kill me.
Yep. Oh.
Oh.
Oh,
yeah.
Well,
nice.
We're back.
We're in.
All right, I still have nothing of use. I've got a rocket launcher now.
Well, I've got worms.
I've got 10 rounds for my... All right, I got one round for
I'm
my pilot.
Yeah, checked.
Make it count.
Yeah. Don't sit on a couch or anything.
Oh, local veterinarian.
Oh, God. I need 10 more dollars.
I used to be decent. What happened?
There.
So
you've been on the
dead.
Bench for a while
again.
There, Ray.
What's up?
You've been on the bench for a while.
I have.
After
playing,
great. I got a fucking revolver.
After playing the last
That's
DLC
what I've got
for
right
this
now.
Game, I'm like, zombie sucks. I don't want to play anymore.
That's what
I'm down.
For my
All right.
I'm
Are you
down
upstairs?
Damn it.
No, he's down here.
So
I'm down. I'm crawling towards the bar. Okay, just stop moving. All right.
Don't move.
That didn't do shit.
Now you can.
Thank you.
No
oh god, they're behind me.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh god, I'm stuck in a wall.
I'm out of ammo.
Where is it?
All right, they're all dead, Matt. We just need to survive.
Race under pressure.
There's like, oh god, there's still so many. Does the round reset? I think
Careful,
the round
everybody.
Resets.
You guys are fine.
Jesus.
Yeah, I think the round does reset.
We may
nuke.
Be here for oh
the nuke.
Hey guys, we're all close together.
There we go.
We actually
Jesus
did.
Christ, they're everywhere.
We did decent the first time through because we all had guns. Now we're all just down to
there's
nothing.
There's times two over here too.
Hey
oh,
Jeff.
Is there?
Yeah,
oh.
I, got it for you.
How you doing?
Nice.
Oh, I'm great. How are you doing?
I'm dead.
Survive to win.
At least I get some money
I'm
now.
I'm gonna do my best.
I'm
game.
Trying. Nope.
I'm out of ammo. Oh god, it's up to you, Ray.
Believe it or not, this MP5 is not great.
Yeah, it's better than the pistol that I had. That's all I'm gonna be able to get here in a minute.
No.
I'm gonna have to sprint and get ammo
Don't
for it.
Lava. Oh, fuck you, woman.
Ow. Ow.
The burning feels so good.
Jesus.
Oh, all right, I'm dead.
The pain means it's working.
Yeah. Jesus, Ray.
Go, Ray,
good
go.
Lord.
Now right. It's just a matter of me trying to save up money. Oh, loser's going the wrong way.
That's the game of life, Ray.
trying to save up money and going the wrong way. Yeah.
Look at this.
So many zombies.
Good lord.
All right, well, gonna make that route a little bit.
Yeah. All right, 24
you
more.
You have 24 shots, yeah.
Yeah.
I believe in you.
Oh, there's a nuke over there.
Go, Ray, go.
Get it, get
you can do it.
Where Ray puts on the clinic.
Yep.
I believe in you.
Everybody's
you
the
no
ratio.
Ammo. Come on, you can do it.
I've seen him do worse.
Nice.
All right. Got it. You all dead?
Yeah, we're all dead.
No,
everyone's
I meant the zombies.
Oh,
no, no. You got
they're
plenty
undead.
Left.
Damn it.
Well, they were dead to start with. That's their secret.
Good one.
They came in prepared.
Well, there's two times over there.
Yeah.
Oh,
some monies.
Guess you're going to have
might
to
might as well get the two times so they don't get it when I die. Ow.
Run, Ray. All right.
Get out of there.
Just get two-hitted.
God, Ray.
You guys doing okay?
Yeah. It's pretty stressful earlier, but now it's easy breezy.
Ray's got $8,000.
Beautiful. Cover girl.
I'm more stressed for Ray.
I don't even know.
It's just running a circle over and over again.
Yeah.
And trying not to get caught up on anything. Especially the crossfire.
Yeah. It's all those other people you're playing with that get in your way.
25
Sorry about
bullets.
That. Oh my god. This is the most intense game of Ringing Around the Rosie ever.
Yeah. Right?
You're not wrong.
You know what that song, Ring Around the Rosie, is all about?
It's about a bunch of dead people.
It's about Ebola, right?
It's people dying from the Black Plague.
You know, they say that that's actually not true.
I heard it
was true.
Bullshit!
I think I
read it on the internet.
Yeah.
Probably true.
Let's see. Snopes. I got time. I'll look it up.
Ring Around the Rosie.
Yeah, do it.
Man.
I'm going to feel like a dumb American if I'm wrong.
All right.
I thought that for a long time. What else would it be about?
It's about Ebola.
Ebola? Did Ebola exist back then?
Yeah, the Black Plague.
That's what Ebola was?
No.
Yeah. I don't know.
They just went through a name change.
Yeah.
In the
2000s.
Rebranding.
Right?
Yeah, exactly.
They tweaked it.
Let's see.
What was the Black Plague? No, it was Ebola.
Plague just wasn't testing well with minors.
The nursery rhyme Ring Around the Rosie is a coded reference to the Black Plague. Status, false.
Oh.
Nice. Oh, because somebody on the internet said it's false?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, that's what Snopes does.
I've never met Charles Snopes before. I don't know if I can trust him.
Is that his name, Charles Snopes?
Is it, Ray?
I don't know.
I said so.
Let's check Snopes, find out.
Yeah. Did you respond to my question
Robert
with a question?
Snopes.
This is on the internet. What do you know? Oh, all right.
Why'd you
I did it.
Oh.
Hey,
nice,
Ray!
Good job,
good
Ray.
Good job, Ray.
On the sad side, we lost. On the bright side, we're done.
Yay! Oh my god.
Congratulations, Ray. Hey, and congratulations for Achievement Hunter for our awesome Call of Duty week.
Happy Halloween, everybody.
Happy Halloween.
And maybe we'll do it again next year.
Let's stop.
Woo!
Don't get the plague.